Ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to work at Conglomo. In fact, I'm moving to Hollywood.